What is music copyright? You've seen these all before. Your video was taken down from YouTube. The FBI is watching. You wouldn't steal a pizza, so why a song?
When you see these warnings, do you feel nervous and paranoid about copyright? They might make you think that anytime you listen to music online, you may be violating the law. But in reality,
copyright isn't all about fines, criminals, and jail time. It's about creativity. In fact, the U.S. Constitution says that we have copyright to promote the progress of science and useful arts by securing for limited times to authors and inventors the exclusive right to their respective writings and discoveries.
So what does this mean for music?
Music copyright exists to provide musicians with a bundle of exclusive rights as an incentive to make music and release it for their fans to enjoy. It's all about promoting creativity.
So it exists to promote creativity, but what exactly is copyright?
Copyright is that bundle of exclusive rights that an artist has when they create a work. For example, say our friend Sam Singer has just written a musical work. The piece as it exists already has copyright, and with it comes multiple rights.
What are those rights?
Well, say Sam wants to make copies of the work. He can.
What about handing out those copies to his friends?
Yep.
What if he wanted to make a sequel or another version of the song?
He can do that.
Perform it in a concert hall? Or in his mom's basement?
Either one. Copyright gives him the right to reproduce the work, distribute the work, and perform the work. All of these rights are all bundled together in copyright, which is given to the author or creator of the work.
So now, Sam Singer's work can be distributed, performed, and listened to so that others can be inspired to create works of their own. So wait, how do you get all these awesome rights?
In the United States, copyright is auto-magical. Once a work is fixed in a tangible medium, it has copyright.
So you're saying when Sam created sheet music or recorded the song on his laptop, he just magically got the rights?
Yeah. It's not magic. It's the law.
That's awesome. So why does the government recommend registering your work with the Copyright Office?
Registering your work with the Copyright Office provides legal proof of authorship and documents when the work was created.
That's great. So now that I have copyright, I get money whenever someone plays my song, right?
Not exactly. We'll talk about that more in the next video.